Open side of the goal. At least an open side, but here's Eriksson on a breakaway. He deeks. He scores! Louis Eriksson, after Minnesota threatened big time, gives Boston its first two-goal lead of the day. It is goal number 200 of Louis Eriksson's National Hockey League career.
Well, Minnesota really active in the offensive zone, particularly with their defense. We saw Scandella do it, give and go. We saw Suda do it, give and go. We saw Riley do it, give and go. Granlund got involved. They used that high third man a number of times in the offensive end. Boston was able to sort it out eventually.